Banta, what the hell's going on here? You're supposed to be out on the road.
I ain't going, Louie. I got a problem.
Oh, not again. The one on the left's the brake. The one on the right's the gas.
Louie, leave me alone.
Something's really bothering you, huh, Banta?
Yeah.
So why haven't you unloaded it on Riga?
Because everybody's always unloading on Alex, and it's terrible for him. And I ain't dumping this one on him.
Oh. Oh, I see what you're getting at. Well, who else in this cab company would offer the maturity, the character, and poise required to be a real confidant? You pick me or your butt's fired out of here.
No way you can make me tell you this, Louie.
Okay, Tony. All right. I know exactly how you feel. I got problems of my own.
You ain't got no problem like this one.
Maybe, maybe not. I don't know anything about your problems, so I really don't know. But my problems, I'll tell you, some of them, I just don't even want to think about them. Especially that one.
What one?
Oh, never mind. Believe me, there's nothing in this world that I'd like better than to share this with another human being. I mean, just one time to have another person understand what I live with every day of my life. You know, if there was anybody that I would tell, it would be you, Tony. My paisano. Mi voglio molto bene.
Anch'io.
I just can't do it. Unless.
Unless what?
Well, if you were to tell me about that little problem of yours, I mean, just as an act of faith.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, no, never mind. This is better kept in the deep, dark recesses of my soul.
Hey, Louie, it's not good to keep things inside you where they can eat at you. Okay, Lou, let's trade secrets.
Yeah. Thanks, Tony. All right. I'll tell you what. Just so that neither one of us has to say these things out loud, we'll write them on a piece of paper, and then we'll trade secrets.
Good idea, Louie.
Pencil.
Oops.
Okay. Oh, I can't go through with this. I can't go through with it.
Oh, come on, Lou. It'll help you. I think it's helping me. Paisan.
All right, but after, we'll burn the pieces of paper.
Sure.
The guy Elaine is going out with just made a pass at me.
Oh. Now I'll read yours, okay? Ha ha. Ha ha. Hey, Louie.
Ha ha.